So Sami Zayn just turned up on Monday Night Raw and he's called out Cody Rhodes. Cody's out here now. It's going to be really interesting. I believe it's the first time, I may be wrong, that Sami Zayn and Cody went face to face. Everyone chanting yes. I hear some people chanting no. I don't think Sammy's going to be the one to do it. It's definitely going to be Cody at WrestleMania. God, this is awesome, Chimp. And they've really been talking. Yeah, right there. Olé, olé, olé. Olé, olé.
The truth is, Cody, I don't know. Okay? I don't know. Because you haven't seen what I've seen, okay? I have been in the trenches with the bloodline. I have stood shoulder to shoulder with Roman Reigns for over 9 months. I have been in the dugout with them, making game plans. I've seen it. They always find a way. Cody, they always find a way. And this thing about him being in God mode, it's not just a catchphrase. He actually is as good as he says he is. He actually is operating on a level higher than he's ever operated on before. And I have seen it. I have seen guys stronger than me. Walk into matches with Roman Reigns full of conviction, fully believing in their hearts that they were going to be the ones to take down Roman Reigns, and every single one of them went down. Every single one.
Yeah.
So now I'm supposed to believe that after all this time, after almost 900 days, that Sami Zayn is going to be the one to take down Roman Reigns? Look, if you're asking me, if I believe I am capable of beating Roman Reigns, yes! Yes, I believe that! If you're asking me if I think I'm capable of becoming the Undisputed Universal Champion, yes, I believe that! If you're asking me if I think I'm worthy of being WrestleMania main event material, yes, I believe that!
It's a shame Sammy's not going to win it off. Chanting, you can do it. People are chanting, you can do it. The other people are chanting, no, you can't.
That's what you're saying to me. You don't know. It seems like everybody here knows. It seems like the whole town of Montreal, where they watch you as an upstart wrestler, they're going to be chanting your name. It seems like they know. I haven't been where you've been. I haven't watched Roman Reigns up close, but I have watched him from the sidelines. I've watched him when he became champion to now, and you're right, everybody has fallen. But here's the other thing. There's dissension in the bloodline for the first time ever in his bloodline, and that's because of you. There's cracks in the armor, holes in the scales, and that's because of you. The idea that the greatest champion of our generation could possibly be dethroned, becoming a reality, is because of you. This awesome moment in time that we're all here for is because of you.
Yeah, no one thought they would crack the bloodline, but Sammy's starting to do it. This promo is everything. This promo is everything. It's a shame that it's not going to happen. But I do think Sami and Kevin Owens will beat the Usos for the tag team titles. So Sami will still get his WrestleMania moment. But just not the one he's thinking. That was a great promo.